I think it could happen.
Mike Lee already has more rides in 2008 than he did all of 2007. Having a good season, but unfortunately here, comes up a little over a second short, and he had already ridden this bull, Justin, for over 90.
Yeah, at Albuquerque just a few weeks ago, but JW, he was on the inside of that spin the majority of that time he was on that bull's back.